tell us, what should we be expecting in today's session?
This is a twisty...
And I've just been told the race is seconds away from my face.
That last lap was a 1:17.4.